afternoon, we just learned a Jefferson City business has apparently closed after getting complaints from nearby residents. We already told you about the issues surrounding the Golden Smoke Hookah Lounge on High Street. The city just delivered a letter last week to the business accusing the owners of several code violations. It also told them to keep no more than 15 people inside the shop at one time, including employees.